He's doing it, he's doing it.
Now, because Steve's a drummer, we're going to make him sing. Always the safest bet, I find. And I'm allowed to say that, because he's a big drummer.
How you doing?
You see? He didn't have to have a pair of drumsticks in you, though. Do you need the words, mate, or are you alright? Mate, we'll busk it.
Make them off as you go along.
So anyway, because the band's been around a long time, lots of people have lots of favourites, and it's difficult to wedge it all in a set. Right, can you three just shut the fuck up just for 5 minutes? Mate? I've got a big build-up here. So we've put together something a little special to try and cater for all those specialist requirements that we have with our audience. So I'm not going to tell you what this is, but it's interesting.